the Marines, rated R. Anyway, I'm just making the time go by. All right. I don't even think turkey's really good for you. I think turkey just... something wrong with turkey, man. Puts me to sleep. That's why I hate Thanksgiving, man. I was never a fan of Thanksgiving. The only thing I'm a fan of is the stuffing. It's the only thing I care about. You can have that all year round. Turkey stuffing. Thanksgiving style. Yeah. Do you like Thanksgiving? Or am I like the most I'm not a holiday person. I think holidays are... there's something bizarre about holidays. All of them. It's... holidays are like connected with the universe or something, man. It's like the whole world is, it's like a religious, every holiday is a religious holiday. Every holiday is a religious holiday. Every holiday is a religious day of reflection. Even New Year's Eve is a religious holiday. I never liked New Year's Eve. I never liked religion of any kind. I'm not a big religious person. I'm not hip to religion. I'm not hip to being indoctrinated either. Like this idea, but if things keep going the way they're going with this crazy world we live in, we're probably all gonna end up Muslim. We're gonna end up Muslims, Muslim hibbity boy. I'm a Muslim, I'm a white Muslim, fat. Fat white Muslim boy from the Kentucky Hills. From Kentucky. Cunt fucky. Anyway. I believe I'll go back home. It where it's cold and dark and creepy. I believe I'll go back home. I believe I'll work on my ADD. And tell all my friends and lovers, you got BD. You got BD. BD, D, D, BD, BD. That's venereal disease. You're a social disease, all of you. Social disease. You got a social disease. Recorded in a saloon somewhere. Cause the bartender gave you a beer that had some cat piss somewhere. He did not wipe off the bottle cap. He's a dirty bartender. He did not wipe off the bottle cap. And then he realized realized you got piss in your beer. That's why I don't waste my money and time. Bars. I don't go to bars. Waste my time. I don't have some fucking retarded crackhead behind a bar fucking serve me a drink. I that's why they always say, yo, fuck you, stand aside, you fucking delivery boy. Alright, and give me the whole fucking bottle and make sure there's a seal on it before I fucking crack it over your fucking head. I'm gonna take what I want. Now move over, Mr. Bartender. I'll show you how it's done. You're fired. Yeah. Fire the bartenders. Fire the bartenders. Fire the bartenders. Fire all the bartenders, because they're always taking money from the till. Taking money from the till. Yeah, never-ending ending. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break. I'll be back. We'll be right back after these fucking messages.